So this is what a not-so-great day looks like in the life of somebody with severe chronic illnesses. I woke up at around 7:30 for the first time, and I took my medication, and then I went back to sleep and didn't officially wake up and get out of bed and stay out of bed until 1 o'clock in the afternoon. So I do the bare minimal morning routine, literally just cleanser, washing away my sins. I empty my ostomy off screen because obviously, and if you have an ostomy, do yourself a favor and get baby wipe. Trust me. I grab compression socks for my pots, and I grab my smartwatch. This is a great alternative to a life alert because it's way cheaper and still allows you to be able to make calls in case of an emergency. Now making the bed, that is a washable chuck pad, which is a big, big lifesaver in case of any bag leaks. And yeah, now I want to go back to sleep, but I can't. I cannot. I've got stuff to do. So I take myself over and I grab my water container because I am insanely dehydrated. With an ostomy, hydration is paramount, specifically an ileostomy, because you lose a lot of fluids through your bag. And so I'm filling it up, sleeping as long as I did. I didn't drink anything, so I'm very dehydrated. There's also an electrolyte powder in there to help get me feeling better. Now I am cooking up some dinner because I had already taken out chicken the night before to defrost, so I had to make it today, even though I felt like shit. So I'm just taking it out, putting it on a plate, and then we're gonna season the shit out of it. And we're gonna make sure a lot of salt is put on there because I need it desperately. That's one of the not so fun things about pots is the amount of salt that you need. It is insane and it's not to everybody's taste, but luckily my fiance is very similar to me and enjoys that salty, salty sweetness. This is also a seasoning mix by Penzies. It's called Arizona. It is absolutely delicious. I am obsessed with Penzies. So now I sit and wait while that cooks. I'm looking at myself because why not? As I am cooking, I make sure to check the temperature of them because the last thing I need is to get salmonella. And that was pretty much all I was able to accomplish that day. Yeah. Bye!